Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm back here again. What I did was I went ahead and I ran that test through ABGX and finished that all up. I'm gonna show you guys what I got because evidently they were having bad rips on ABGX. So I'm gonna point this camera here on my computer screen. You guys can take a look at here what I got. I'm just gonna show you guys here all the whole ABGX test of just one of my games. If you have a certain game you want to request for me to check for you, I can throw it on there and check. Or check your own games. You know what I'm saying? Whatever. Alright. Put this back up here. Trying to get this camera lined up here. I'm sorry about that. All right, remove these. All right there we got ABGX right there. We got their whole little test. The game I ran was Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2. There's all the Chivos. All right, now what I was talking about was this right here. Let me stop moving around all crazy. All right. See that? You know, everything checks out. Game CRC, blah, 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 right? Now, this was the actual disc. Then we get down here. What the fuck is that? You feel me? Y'all see that? What's that about? Game data was verified, but stealth wasn't? That's a game. Stealth should be checked. Stealth should have passed, just like everything else. That's what I'm talking about right there. What's up with that? And not only that, because for instance, I put in a different game, right? Let's say, shit, I'll pop in another game right now if I can. I don't know how long it's gonna take, you know what I mean? But I'll pop it in for you guys. Just gonna get a random game. Flashpoint, Operation Flashpoint, right? I'm gonna run a test on this. This is also Wave 3 as well. Probably why a lot of people got banned. Alright. Pretty good game too. I liked it. You know, some people probably disagree, whatever. I liked it. It's based on, I guess, more factual movement and whatnot. But anyhow, pop that in there right now. I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna point my camera at the computer screen. I'm gonna run another ABGX test with this game, and guarantee you 90%, it's gonna come out with either the same or worse. Okay. See, it's running the test right now. just looking through everything. I'll aim it a little. You guys can see it. Let it go through its thing, run a test. You guys see exactly what I'm talking about right here. Bike running the test. Work on some other stuff here. I'll show you guys. There's no tricks or nothing. You know what I mean? My computer is on point. Alright. Alright, it's not. You know what I mean? I don't have no Bobo computer, all right? Run a test, you see that down there? That blue, right? I'm sure you guys have seen a lot of that blue because I've seen a lot of that blue on a lot of games. So make sure you check your games before you put them in your Xbox if you're using the iX or any other firmware. Make sure you check your games well, all right? Throw them in there, rescan them, all of them. If not, you're gonna get banned again next year. This goes for everybody. It's not hard. All you do is pop it in the tray, go right to this drop down box right here, click on Burn DVD and hit Launch. Easy as that. All right. This is ABGX, a new one. Okay. Checks for Wave 4, all that. Okay. You see that? It's in the blue. That's a no-go. That's just to show you guys what I think the cause might have been and why a lot of people got banned. Nothing to say. Video's over. If you guys have any questions, leave me a message or a comment. Holla.